Welcome to Concurrent Enrollment in District 49, the opportunity to take college classes, earning credits toward high school graduation and college credits at the same time. There are major benefits to concurrent enrollment. You can challenge yourself in an adult learning environment, being treated like an adult with new responsibilities. You can learn the college process, important if you will be attending college or university after you graduate. You can save money. Our families save hundreds and in some cases thousands of dollars in college tuition and fees. You're able to explore your interests at the district's expense with ongoing support from your high school counselors. You can build a college transcript, accumulating college credits for transfer or for stacking professional industrial certifications to help you transition to career and college after high school. If you're ready for the extra challenge of a college course and are willing to put more time into it, then you might be ready for concurrent enrollment. College classes aren't flexible when it comes to deadlines, test dates, and overall expectations. So if you manage your time well and don't need reminders, you might be ready for concurrent enrollment. If your schedule is already loaded and you have no extra time, then concurrent enrollment may not be a good fit. If you feel pressured from parents or friends to take college courses, then it might not be the right time to start concurrent enrollment. It can be difficult for adults to know how much guidance to offer you. And when you struggle, how far should parents go to bail you out? Should they let you fail? One of the greatest benefits of concurrent enrollment is that you'll learn a lot about yourself and the college process while you help make the transition from high school to your career or college studies. It's okay for parents to help begin the concurrent enrollment process, but parents should let you do most of the work. Even if you struggle a little bit, let it be a learning experience. Parents should encourage you to meet with your college instructor or high school counselor when needed. Doing things yourself or self-advocacy is one of the most important success skills, and we want you to become more independent and have the courage to ask for help when you need it. Please take the advice of your high school counselor or advisor. They're trying to help you balance your high school load, college course load, athletics, extracurricular activities, and other time commitments you have, like internships, part-time jobs, or volunteering. In concurrent enrollment, you're expected to step up your game, develop good study habits, and be committed to your college courses to protect both your high school and college GPAs and transcripts. Occasionally, a student may not perform well in concurrent enrollment, and this experience can be even more valuable than the successful experiences. You'll learn early on just how much effort it really takes to do well in a college course. Overall, very few adult college students make it through school without a poor grade or struggling in a class. Having these struggles while in high school can be a great opportunity for you to grow and learn how to deal with these situations while you've got support from your counselor. If you get in a pinch and need to drop a class, the college offers a two-week window at the beginning of every semester to drop a course without any financial penalty. You and your parents will sign a tuition repayment agreement form in your first concurrent enrollment semester, requiring you or your parents to reimburse the college tuition for any course where you earn a final grade of D, F, or if you withdraw after the two-week window. The financial risk is high, so we have no reason to ever want to overload you with too many college courses. If you don't think you're going to make it, you'll always have 2 weeks to drop the class. Ask for help. Coordinate with your high school counselor or advisor. Our goal in concurrent enrollment is to help you explore college and career options by introducing courses and programs that help you narrow choices and build skills and knowledge needed for life after high school. College courses are offered both on high school and college campuses. Most District 49 students begin taking college classes like English Comp, Literature, U.S. History, and College Math on the high school campus, where textbooks are issued for free and where counselors can support you. You'll learn a lot about how college works, honing your time management and study skills, and learning how to ask for help from college instructors with the comfort and security of staying on the high school campus. Once you're comfortable, you can take other classes on the college campus. You can take courses at Pikes Peak Community College, with its three main campuses and their newest facility, the Creekside Success Center, conveniently located in District 49. Free transportation is provided to a few college campuses, and your high school counselor can provide schedule details. Also offered on the college campus are college-level career and technical courses like automotive and diesel, culinary arts, criminal justice, computer information systems, cybersecurity, fire science, advanced manufacturing, welding, and many more. You'll learn specific skills, earn professional credentials, and be prepared to enter the workforce soon after high school. These classes, called Career and Technical Education, generally do not transfer to other technical schools, so it's really important that you research how a course might transfer before registering. We look forward to working with you to set your goals as you continue through your high school journey and get set for success after graduation.